We all know that Phil's Pizza is a staple here on Long Island. I mean, just look at this place. Any kind of combo you want. Well, today, we've got something new and unique. I'm here with the owner, Frank. Tell me about Phil's.
Well, we've been here since 1987, 30 years.
If you want the best pizza, you come to Phil's right here in Massapequa.
It's pretty good. I've been coming here for years. I actually brought him.
First time here, I gotta say, it's unreal.
People tell me I gotta come in here for this sweet potato pie pizza thing.
Seasonal pie we make, similar to a pie filling, sweet potato, little cinnamon, maple syrup, top of marshmallows, and on a pizza crust.
All right, let's go make it. All right, so we jump back in the kitchen, which is basically still part of the dining room, and this is a real open concept. Tell me how we do this. We start off with the sweet potato.
We bake these for about an hour in the oven until the skin gets crispy. Grab the pulp, we put it into a processor. All done processed, it comes out looking like this. Nice, airy, and whipped. Now we gotta make a pie, just the crust.
Now, is this a thick crust, a thin crust?
A regular thin Neapolitan style crust.
Okay. Do that, I choose not to.
We'll take our filling, then the cheese of the pie will be marshmallows. And we'll put it in the oven. We'll wait for about 10 minutes for it to bake.
All right, Frank, here we got the sweet potato pie pizza. I don't even know how to do this. Just pull it out like a slice?
Yeah, pull one out at a time.
Going in, going in. Wow. That says the holiday. You also have this cauliflower pie?
Cauliflower crust.
So what is this? What's a drunken Sicilian?
It's a thick crust Sicilian, vodka sauce, fresh mozzarella, basil, extra virgin olive oil.
Wow, that is sweet.
Yeah.
This thing is fantastic. You gotta come down here to Phil's. They got every kind of combination you can imagine, and now they have sweet potato pie pizza. The hunt continues. We're in Massapequa with Phil's after this pit stop.